Hello everyone, welcome back to Lucid tutorials. As cyber threats continue to rise, it's more important than ever to ensure that your macOS device is secure and protected from malicious attacks. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to turn on and configure the built-in firewall on macOS Mojave, Catalina, Bixer, and Monterey. I have another video on my channel if you want to know how to enable and configure the firewall on macOS Ventura. I will leave the link in the description box under this video. To access the firewall feature on macOS, go to the Apple menu and click System Preferences. Next, click on the Security and Privacy icon, and then click the Firewall tab. In the following step, click on the Lock icon at the bottom left corner of the window. Enter your username and password and click Unlock. Next, click on the Turn on Firewall button. Once you have turned it on, you will see a green light in the upper left corner. The macOS firewall is active now. However, you can have more control over the firewall settings by clicking on the Firewall Options button. The first option is to block all incoming connections. This rule is too strict. If you turn it on, you will block incoming network connections from all sharing services such as file sharing or remote access, and some of your applications may stop working. Therefore, I make sure that it is off. However, select the checkbox if you are in an environment that requires blocking all incoming connections. I accept the default setting and will not select it. The second option allows you to block or allow incoming connections to a selected application or service. For example, if you want to allow incoming connections to an application or a service, click on the arrow, and from the drop-down menu, select Block Incoming Connections or Allow Incoming Connections. To delete an application from the list, click on its name to select it, then click the minus button to remove it. To add another app to the list, click on the plus button. Select your app, for example, Affinity Photo. Click Add, and it will be added to the list. Then select Block or Allow from the drop-down menu. The following two options are enabled by default. The first one allows all built-in software such as mail, FaceTime, weather, and services signed by a valid certificate authority to receive incoming connections. I accept the default setting and leave it turned on. The second option automatically allows downloaded signed software to receive incoming connections. For instance, if you download a third-party app from the internet, such as Microsoft Word, your Mac allows incoming connections to enter your system without showing a warning. If the checkbox is deselected, your Mac will display a warning such as this one, asking, "Do you want the application Microsoft Word to accept incoming network connections? Then it is up to you to deny or allow connections. If you trust the developer, click on Allow. If you are unsure what you are doing, click Deny. Once you are confident that it is not a threat, you can allow incoming connections. I will accept the default settings and leave them selected. The last option is stealth mode. The stealth mode prevents your Mac from responding to incoming connections or ping requests. It makes it difficult for hackers and malware to discover your Mac. However, it will still allow incoming requests to authorized applications. I'll check it to add another layer of security. In case you allow incoming connections by accident, don't panic. Launch the firewall application and select Block from the drop-down menu. As you may know, macOS Firewall prevents incoming connections. If you want to learn how to prevent outgoing connections, watch this video. I will leave the link in the description box under this video. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you learned something new, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you want to receive notifications of upcoming tutorials. Thank you for watching.